other side and tell me that you found it fun. Swimming in the UV rays, you shouted like the sound of thunder booming through my stupid shades and shook all of the ground undone. I slipped into your beauty like a mudslide, and on my search I found nothing but upsides. Your arms extend like branches, and whenever we touch, I feel the bark begin to soften up at all my savvy punchlines. Maybe that's the reason.
You're my earth, you're the planet, you're the grass, the wind and tide. And now that you're gone, I feel so out of place. And now that you're gone, I'm just drifting through space.
And when we split up like Pangea, I was hoping that we could reform a land bridge between our separate pieces of the earth before our disconnect began to breed a species that would hurt much more than carnivores, herbivores, recklessness, or urban s'more. Maybe I could wash up on a certain shore, smiling past a long night of drinking and the lights above the island, watching lightning flash every time you open up your eyelids. Gentle smirks exploding like a fire in the sky until you scared away the forest creatures sleeping in the trees, and they began to huddle next to me, weeping in the leaves. See, I watched you change the temperature, increasing the degrees until the warmth was just enough to let them nestle into peace. I never thought there'd be a problem that we couldn't solve when you control the weather's climate and the sea levels and all. But I suppose that when an earthquake splits the crust among the faults, I shouldn't act as if the damage would break up those involved.
You were my earth, you were